What's going on, guys? How are you? Welcome back to the YouTube channel. Today I am trying three different things. I was gonna say two different things, but three different things. I am finally shooting on the 1DX Mark III that I've had for I think over a year now. Yeah, over a year, but I haven't used it because I didn't have a CF Express type B card, and I got the 2 terabyte Angel Bird card. So yeah, check out how much is that card. And I'm shooting with my arm, and this is a heavy camera, same as the 1DX Mark II, but I forgot the little, a little plate, the plate at the bottom, so I can't mount it on my tripod or my Joby. However, the other interesting two items is, let me show you, two items. So item number two is the Johnny FPV with DJI Air unit, T-Motor F7 stack, and the Toa motors, 19 something.
Toa turbine,
19 what? 1950? 19 something, I don't know. 2207 and 2206. And let's not end it there. You already know the bottom of this plate, right? This is the Apex with the same configuration. Also, I am shooting in C-Log, native C-Log on the 1DX Mark III, and can't wait to test it out. It's not dialed in, shooting, you know, 30 frames a second, shutter 1/60. I think my balance is set at auto, so let's just see how this camera performs and how I can color grade C-Log. It's gonna be quite interesting. And of course, let's get some cinematic footage of this brand new location that we have visited out in Long Island. So let's get to flying.
You can't go back, that ass back. You can't go back, that ass so.
All right, guys, so that was a quick flight here in Long Island. I hope you enjoyed the footage. I can't really do much talking on this camera because I am holding it with my arm and it's heavy. I don't have those huge biceps. I gotta work out. But yep, that's pretty much it. Hope you enjoyed the flight footage. Flew the DC-2 cinematic, low, you know, over the trees. The Apex with the Hero 8 and the Johnny FPV with the Hero 9. But until next time, peace.